Armagh was a very hard-fought victory at the end.
Yeah, we knew it was going to be tough. The likes of Cavan, and especially with the time I had to prepare for it, but at the end it was the basics that won us the game, and just a bit of fitness, and that's all credit to the management and the training that we've done.
Selves, that you yourself and Peter had a good game in midfield, caught a lot of ball.
Yeah, Pete got a great goal there at the end, got us through, but a couple of heavy knocks makes it harder, and again, just me and Pete, if you just keep it simple and do the basics, usually does the job.
Now you got Tyrone in the final.
Yeah, I've played against a lot of the boys at Ulster College, so I'll be familiar with a lot of them, so looking forward to coming here and closing Ulster final there.